Good day to all my friends, subscribers, and viewers. We have a new listing for sale, 139 square meters at 1,250,000 pesos. O, mao na siya guys. Wide frontage, located in Villa Ayuda Subdivision in San Vicente, Liloan, Cebu. Just few minutes walk from the concrete road. So, here, dili pa siya concrete. Pero sa tusunaga may kanang may building tungod. Concrete na na diya adapita. Unaga may na. Gamay lang yun. So, actually, dili kayo dako o karsada. Diri dapit nga side. Pero, sa unahan, dako na yun siya. So, this is a very good property for sale. So, very nice. See, kita nimo. It's already a concrete road. Actually, guys, there are two access road. Tuyok rana. Pwede nimo agi-on dito sa kurba, which is nearer, and this is the a little bit longer. Pero gamay ra pwede pa rin siya po. So, nindot kayo din ni guys kay kuha na, simentado na yun ang karsada. Dito lang tungod dapit sa subdivision may dili. It's a clean title. Then, negotiable pa guys. That's negotiable. So, makita ni mo guys nga concrete roads na yun. Yung karsada. Concrete road na. So, water and electricity are available. Then, the location is very nice because it's a little bit elevated. Ang lugar niya dito sa Villa Ayuda, guys, elevated siya compared sa uban nga. Murag na dito sa ubos siya. So, dindot kayo, dili siya flooded area. So, dili siya babahaan. So, very nice location. Just around diri taage, medyo taas-taas siya gamay, pero dili pa yung taas siya, mga 1.8 kilometer or 2 kilometers. Pero adto ka dito sa murag shortcut, it's just around 1.6 kilometer from the highway. So, nindot pa kayong iyang environment, kaya medyo mingaw, unya, wala pa'y saba, bitaw. Dili pa siya, kuan, daghang tao. Kaya gamay pa may ni-develop sa sulod sa subdivision. It's a lot only subdivision. Kini siya, nakapalit. So, iya lang pong i-resell. So, that is the situation. I-resell. That is a resell price. So, negotiate lang ta guys. Negotiate lang ta. So, muna ni ang road. Murag provincial road. Okay. For inquiries, just contact me and please subscribe our YouTube channel. Okay. Thank you very much and God bless to all. Happy viewing. Bye. Umana na siya guys.